Yes. Yes, it is. Now, what do you bet?
Scorpion? Guy with a large pitcher?
Zodiac symbols. Look, there's Leo.
Taurus.
Four signs.
Four bells, way up there. And these things in the middle of the floor look like locks.
Got it. Let's go ring some bells. This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait. I'll be right back. Okay. Oh, boy. I'll be damned. Check it out, Sully. The clock still works.
Yeah, I noticed. And try not to get tangled in those gears up there.
You bet. Fingers, Nate.
Can I be nervous?
No, good. Trust me.
Where have I heard that before?
Scorpio. Bet Avery was a Scorpio. Okay, that is really loud.
Hey, Nate, that did the trick. The Scorpio lock just released.
Okay, moving on to the next one. Yeah.
Better move.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
That was fun. Change the time here. Wow. This is a nice view. No, 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 no! Jesus! Oh, there you are.
Okay, Sully, I made it.
This is gonna be loud.
Sully, heads up! Sorry, the handle broke.
I'm gonna have to ring it myself.
Here we go.